The future is very bright with the People's National Movement. Ladies and gentlemen, when we returned to office 6 years ago, we met an economy nearing stagnation, a people demoralized, sickened by rampant corruption and a nation adrift, divided and directionless. But we have restored the national confidence, set our clear goals, revitalized the economy and the society, and increased the pace of development.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you very sincerely. Wish you all well.